हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर साइंस क्लास। टुडे वी शैल लर्न अबाउट एडैप्टेशंस इन एनिमल्स। लेट अस लर्न सम न्यू वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू द लेसन। हाइबरनेशन, अ लॉन्ग विंटर स्लीप। आई रिपीट, हाइबरनेशन, अ लॉन्ग विंटर स्लीप। Amphibians, animals that can live both on land and in water. I repeat, amphibians, animals that can live both on land and in water. Aquatic animals, the animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. For example, fish, lobsters, crabs, turtles, and starfish. Aquatic animals have the following features. Fishes have gills to breathe, boat-shaped body to move easily in water, and fins to swim. I repeat, fishes have gills to breathe, boat-shaped body to move easily in water, and fins to swim. Ducks have webbed feet, and turtles have paddle-like limbs to move in water. I repeat, ducks have webbed feet and turtles have paddle-like limbs to move in water. Amphibians, animals that can live both on land and in water are known as amphibians. I repeat, animals that can live both on land and in water are known as amphibians. For example, frogs, toads, and salamanders. Amphibians have the following features. Frogs and toads breathe through lungs and skin and move through limbs. Tadpoles breathe through gills and move through fins. Salamanders breathe through lungs and skin and move through limbs. Along with this, frogs and toads cannot bear very cold weather, so they undergo a long winter sleep called hibernation. Aerial animals. Animals that fly are called aerial animals. For example, bats and birds. I repeat, animals that fly are called aerial animals. For example, bats and birds. Aerial animals have the following features. These animals have hollow bones and wings to fly. They have boat-shaped body which help them to fly. I repeat, these animals have hollow bones and wings to fly. They have boat-shaped body which help them to fly. Arboreal animals. Animals that spend most of their time on trees are known as arboreal animals. I repeat, animals that spend most of their time on trees are known as arboreal animals. For example, squirrels, tree lizards, and monkeys. Arboreal animals have the following features. Squirrels and tree lizards have claws to support their body while climbing. Monkeys have long and curly tail that helps them to swing from branch to branch. I repeat, the arboreal animals have the following features. Squirrels and tree lizards have claws to support their body while climbing. Monkeys have long and curly tail that helps them to swing from branch to branch. That's all for today. Thank you.